What's the book you're reading?
Oh, it's something I picked up at the station. A medieval detective story. Quite well written for that kind of thing. It's been out of print for years.
What's the title of the book?
The Crooked Crusader Caper by Molly Pegram. I assumed the author was a woman, but apparently not. His real name is...
Professor Nigel Pegram.
That's right. Do you know him?
No, I never met him.
Georges is a great fan of his, though.
Do you know Stirling well?
Yes, I do. Is that where you two lovebirds abound?
Yeah, we...
It's one of the places we thought we'd see on our holiday.
Be sure to visit the castle, won't you?
Oh, I'm sure it's a neat place. But we are not really interested in history, are we, George?
No. Is there a church called St. Ninian's at Stirling?
Yes, there is. And I know why you're going there.
You do?
Of course I do. It's obvious you're in love. You're eloping, and they say romance is dead.
Does the name Merlin mean anything to you?
Merlin, a master of illusions. Oh, you said Merlin? Then no, nothing.
Would you believe that this clown's nose led us to being on this train tonight?
I would indeed.
No, honestly, it... You would?
Certainly. You have an honest face.
Yep. That's a nose with a history, all right.
So you said.
Do you know what this is?
Yes, I do. A young friend of mine shook my hand with one just the other day.
Yeah? Well, that's outrageous. He should be shot.
Perhaps. Still, his intentions were good.
I'm sorry that you've been zapped by one of these things.
You shouldn't be.
Where are you going, Josh?
Do I need to spell it out?
Don't snap at me! If you're going to take a leak, why don't you say so?
Okay, I'm going to take a leak. L-E-A-K.
Tickets, please.
Oh, hi.
That's a standard full-price peak return. Don't you have a senior citizen's rail card?
I rarely travel by train. My ticket is perfectly valid, is it not?
Well, yeah, but you could have saved up to a third of the cost.
I do not need to indulge in puffling thriftiness.
Blimey, you're a funny old bird and no mistake. Tickets, please, sir.
Here.
Off to Stirling, eh?
Yes, we are.
Well, I hope you won't be disappointed. It's a miserable place this time of year. Still, there's plenty of pubs and a lovely view from the castle.
Thank you.
I don't want to worry you, but there was something familiar about that guy.
Are you sure? You're tired. Perhaps you're mistaken.
Maybe. But I didn't like the look in his eyes when he spoke to you.
Can't you sit still, George?
I need to go to the John.
While you're there, check out the buffet car, George. Unthinkable though it is, I am hungry enough to eat English food.
Okay. All I could see of the man's face was a massive purple bruise around his eye. The man's face was blotched and unshaven. I guess he'd been traveling all night. The windows seem to have been sprayed with tiny flecks of froth.
Didn't open that window, pal.
Why not?
It's freezing out there.
I didn't want to wake him.
To be frank, without a cold water hose, I didn't think I could wake him. Hi, having a party?
No, this is breakfast. Come on, join us, mon. Away, Basha, wake up, mon. With company.
His breath was like the outlet from a chemical factory.
Excuse my mate, he's taking a nap. Sleeping like a bobby. I'll wake him up when we get to Newcastle.
We passed through Newcastle half an hour ago.
And I never noticed.
Would you like a red nose?
No, thanks, pal. I got one of my own.
Have you ever seen this man before?
Aye, man. He's chalky white and I claim my 10 quid, like.
No, he's an international assassin. And he goes by the name Khan.
Well, aye, man, but I was close, you know.
Do you know what this is?
No, man, what is it?
It's a hand buzzer.
You won't catch me out with that, pal.
If I'd wanted to catch you out, I wouldn't have shown it to you, would I?
Well, maybe it's his mate, pal. Like a clever double bluff, you know?
What is that stuff you're drinking? It smells like gasoline.
Why? I'll put hairs in your chest, like.
And your eyeballs, too, by the looks of you. See you later. Buster, this is a no-smoking car.
Okay, maybe he did scare me. It got worse. I suddenly realized who the conductor had reminded me of. Eklund, Marquet's murderer. The door was locked. The door was locked. Guido looked like a weasel in a cheap suit. He also looked like the kind of man who wouldn't lose much sleep over murder. I really didn't want to shoot the breeze with this guy.
Hey, buddy.
Listen, I need your help.
What's the matter?
There's a guy on this train who's trying to kill me.
Relax, man. You wouldn't try nothing with us in Basharia. We are veterans, like. So action at Breitlingsea.
I don't recall the British Army being involved in a conflict in anywhere called Breitlingsea.
Well, you just take it from me, pal. You're in safe hands.
See you later.
I should have known better than to leave Nico and the old lady alone. Suddenly, the Sword of Baphomet took second place to finding the girl I loved.
Hey, buddy. Did you see what happened to the young woman in the next compartment?
No, Paul, I didn't. Have you lost her, like?
She's disappeared. The old lady, too. I think they're in trouble.
Oh, yeah, man. An old lady, too?
Yeah. You gotta help me.
Maybe they went to the toilet, like?
I don't think so.
They never go on their own. Always in pairs, you know?
No. She's been abducted. I'm sure. I've got to go look for her.
What's stopping you, pal?
The conductor. He's not what he seems.
You want to avoid him, like?
That's about it, yeah.
No problem.
See you later.
Give it to it, pal. Don't jump.
I don't intend to jump. I'm going to climb on top of the train.
You're kidding, aren't you?
Just watch me.
Hold on now, pal. I'll give you a hand, like.
My chance. You saved our lives, but why?
We were always on the same side, Stobart. Different causes, but a common enemy.
The Knights Templar?
Don't call them that. The real Templars were a noble foe. These barbarians have no right to that name. These men are no better than dogs.
What are the Neo-Templars after? What is the Sword of Baphomet?
Not what you think, my friend. It is a weapon, yes, but one which our enemies will find difficult to wield. A double-edged sword. A power older than Dimolay, older than Solomon.
We'll stop them. You and me together. And Nico.
No, George. My journey ends soon. At the Garden of Paradise.
You're talking in riddles. Can't you tell me straight what they're after?
The sword symbolizes a colossal energy caused by the alignment of the Earth's natural power fields.
Which are focused at St. Ninian's.
The energy endowed the Templars with the power which made them great. A power which made them charismatic to such an extent they could control the will of all around them.
How did you escape from the Bull's Head?
It is a long walk from the cliff of the Bull to the village, Stobart. Fortunately, I know the ways of the wilderness. May Allah guide you to our enemies.
Thanks.
One last thing.
What? What is it? He's dead.
Don't worry, I hadn't forgotten about you.
Answer me this instant, Josh Stobart.
I will, when I'm ready.
Oh, that's not fair, Josh.
No.
You took advantage while my hands were tied.
When Eklund pointed that gun at me, I thought I was gonna die. I thought of all the things I'd never get to do. And kissing you was at the top of my list.
Josh?
Uh-huh?
Josh, we've got to get off the train. Eklund could recover at any time.
So what are we waiting for?
What are you doing?
I'm out of here.
Not that door. Do you want to end up like Flap?
Not especially. What remains of him is well on his way back to London. I hope he was traveling on a return ticket. I'd feel happier if we had a gun or something.
Khan gave me something.
What?
His handbag.
Oh, great. If we run into any killers, we can give him a good buffeting. Didn't he have any weapons?
You don't know the half of it. This bag's full of C4.
Wow! Why didn't you say so? Boy, we'll show him now. What's C4?
Plastic, Josh.
We're going to shop our way to victory?
2 kilos of plastic explosive. The detonator's broken now.
No problem. We'll buy a box of matches somewhere.
It doesn't work that way. It takes a small explosion to start the big explosion.
Well, that's not much use then. What does that sign say?